Newsroom, the fire that shut down Ware's Valley Road in Blount County is now 60% contained. This according to the Townsend Fire Chief. This is video that shows that huge plume of smoke pouring out of the area. It's located about 3 miles from the Great Smoky Mountains Heritage Center. We will, of course, continue to bring you updates as we learn more.